And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
We'll continue to have a chance of some showers and storms as we go through the first part of our Monday. Early morning fog also throughout the interior, so we'll go up over one hill and come down into the next valley, and you'll see patchy fog at times. That'll be the trend through the midday hours. The rest of the showers do push off to the east, and we'll have breaks of sun at times. Humidity does push off to the east as well, although our temperatures will warm up quite quickly to either side of 80 degrees for most of us. It'll be just a few passing clouds across the mountains late in the afternoon. Other than that, we're looking at a mostly clear night shaping up as conditions improve throughout the week. Looks like another beautiful day shaping up on Tuesday with seasonable temperatures. We'll be right around 80 degrees with less humid conditions as well for Wednesday. Thursday, the humidity builds back in, and there's going to be a chance of some showers and storms each afternoon, lasting right through next weekend.